think we've all felt some sort of renewed sense of enthusiasm and support for, you know, American roots music in Southern California, something that hasn't really existed here for years. It's kind of hard to imagine now, but you used to be able to find honky-tonks and dance halls all over Southern California. You can read about these legendary places from back in the 40s and 50s, like Riverside Rancho or the Venice Pier Ballroom, the Palomino. Country music once thrived in Los Angeles. Obviously, there are very few places like this still around today, but the music lives on. And I think in a big way. I feel like there's definitely something building. Feels like more and more people are remembering that music should just be fun. You don't have to be on stage in front of a microphone to sing. Just sing. Singing is good for you. This has been a really fun year, and I'm excited to see what's next.